it's been a while since the last time I reacted to Jeff Buckley, and in the meantime, some of you have requested my reactions on his live performances. Now, I could easily record myself reacting to his Glastonbury or his Chicago performances, but there's a lot of people doing that already, and I wanted to do something different. So, as I see in his catalog, he has one live concert called Live at Ciné. I'm not gonna lie, I've heard some loose songs from these sessions before, from these live performances, but the couple ones I've heard are not the ones on this track listing. Actually, there are two songs here from Grace's track listing, but it doesn't matter, because when Jeff goes live, oh boy, you can know Grace from head to toe, and still what you're about to experience is a whole other thing. So this is me reacting to Live at Ciné. I hope you like it. See what I meant when I told you? It doesn't matter if you know the songs already, it's always something new. I know he's changing the dynamics, but I just love it how it is. This part, because it's like he releases the song somehow. Can be as delicate or as energetic as he wants, whenever he wants, just in the right moment, and it's so amazing, it's so beautiful, it's out of this world. The atmosphere. Where did that blues came from? Oh boy! Can you imagine if Jeff would have covered Stevie Ray Vaughan? That transition was so smooth. I can feel that energy, I swear. Eternal life is now on my trail. I admire how he still sounds full without the full band. He's complete, he's whole. Did you really think this bloody road paved the way for you? Racist every man, what have you done? God, I can still hear all the instruments. But I don't miss them. I don't miss them at all. Now it sounds like Last Goodbye. Like the intro. No way. That's almost 6 minutes. they passed so smoothly, just like water. Oh my god, I already love it. Such an atmosphere with just a guitar. That's so delicate, so sweet. I used to know a little square so long ago when I was small. I could be found dancing around a merry-go-round I used to play. Jesus, the canvas he's painting with his words. As if he wasn't perfect enough, he also speaks French. And with such an accent. I don't know where I am anymore. I just know I'm floating. I sometimes hear their little tune playing in a dream of long ago. Alright, I'm gonna do the talking now. That was so freaking wonderful and out of this world. Of course a song called Genekone Polifa was going to sound like that. Also, just now I'm realizing how complex that guitar part was. It's not your regular finger picking, it's a delicate rain of notes. And he nails it perfectly. He creates such an atmosphere and such ambience with just the guitar and his voice. Oh boy, it's like listening to a Baroque painting. It's just so beautiful and ethereal. Alright, this works much better when I close my eyes. He just suspends me in the air for a moment. I'm having trouble believing that's just one guitar. It's like he has four hands or something. Oh my god.
In the sweet summertime, all the way in your lovers do.
It's moving faster. He's just jamming and having fun. Holy damn! how he never covered Led Zeppelin. He had the voice. Oh, those chills at the end, my God! He deserves all those claps. Well, for a mini album, that was a blast. I've heard full-length albums that don't have half the energy of this little record. One of the things that make me admire Jeff Buckley so much is how delicate he can be, how subtle, how soothing, and then the next second he just explodes and he's a beast and he has all the energy. That control of dynamics, almost all of his songs are like that, and I don't understand how somebody is capable of doing that with just one guitar and his voice. His live performances should be a matter of study, because not just every single musician can do what he did on stage, and this record is just a little taste. If you that are watching me now ever experienced Jeff Buckley live, please leave a comment telling me how it was. I wasn't born soon enough, but sure, I can read some anecdotes from people that was, and that was very lucky. And with that being said, thank you so much for watching. If you like what you see, please subscribe, leave a comment, a like, or nothing. I'm just happy with you sticking around. I'm Tony Whitburn, and I'll see you in the next one.